Hey, what's up guys? Renee here from LLLReptile. What I'm here to show you today is how to set up a green iguana in one of our ZooMed Reptibreeze Iguanariums. Now this is gonna be a really good sized cage, but do keep in mind that they will outgrow this cage eventually. But until then, let's get started. All right, so now that we have it all set up, it's actually pretty easy. All you need is a Phillips screwdriver, some patience, and you'll have it all set up and done. From this point, I'm actually gonna show you guys what I'm gonna be putting in it, and then we're gonna set it up. It's gonna look awesome.
All right, so what we're gonna be putting in this cage today, all right, so we got some vines, a bunch of different looking little vines. I'm actually gonna use this to try to wrap around the wood. And then I have the wood right here. Got a ZooMed water bowl, corner water bowl, so it doesn't take up too much space in the cage. I have the 36-inch T5HO Repticentrarium hood, so that's gonna be pretty awesome. It's gonna give him just the proper amount of UVB that he's gonna need. Got some nice cool lizard loungers. These are really cool hammocks that they love to bask on, climb around on. I got a deep dome fixture, and inside of this, we're gonna put the ZooMed 150 watt Repti basking spot lamp. That's gonna help him bask, give him all the heat that he's gonna need. Now, don't freak out about how hot the wattage is or how high the wattage is. Keep in mind it is an open cage, so the heat is gonna dissipate and escape. So you wanna make sure that it's gonna be a bit warmer. And then we also have a ZooMed cork rounds. That's gonna be pretty cool too. Nice, try to make it more natural looking. I have some Repti bark bedding that I'm gonna throw on the bottom. Then I got a bunch of wood here that we're gonna be using. So this is gonna be pretty fun.
Once upon a time, a few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me, you found me, you found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. And when I fell hard, you took a step.
So now that we got his cage all set up, I got the green iguana, I got his heat source, I got his UVB. Right now we're outside, so he really doesn't need the UVB, but he is gonna be going inside in a minute. So all we need to do is just put him inside, just be all set. You ready to go inside? You ready to go inside? That was rude. Ow, okay, all right, you're going inside. He's really excited to just go inside of his cage. That's all that is. Sheer excitement. There you go, buddy. All right, so. He's just getting a nice little feel of it right now. Get closer, get a little look at him, see how he likes it. He's getting a nice little feel for his cage right now. Super stoked. Now, this cage works great for the green iguana. I actually just made it just for him in particular, but you can actually use this exact same setup for different arboreal species. You can actually use this for panther chameleons, veiled chameleons, iguanas, a bunch of different animals. But yeah, so that's how you set up a green iguana.